Mary.
Yes?
Do you ever stop working long enough to, you know, like go out, go on a date?
Oh, well, I have a date this evening.
Yeah, Steve. His mother probably thinks he's gay. So my parents are no doubt pimping me out to test his sexuality. Thanks.
Better get going. I'm gonna fall in love and register at Barnes & Noble, have a beautiful wedding, little tiny plastic bride and groom on top of a cake posing like this.
If you ever want to see any grandchildren, you're gonna have to burn those damn boots.
For Mary.
Mayor, your date is here.
He's hot.
It was love at first sight.
Hey, Mary. I'm Steve.
He's so not gay.
For Steve.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you okay?
It was not.
Yeah.
There's a hurricane off the coast of Texas.
I gotta go to work. I really wish you could be there.
This March.
I'm going to go meet Steve at his next job. Now, yes, it's a storm.
She's hitting the road.
Stop, please! Moon pies! Want to go have Steve?
And the deeper they get.
You can't stay here.
But you said...
I'm a guy. We say things we don't mean.
Well, then, how do I know you mean what you're saying now when you said you didn't mean what you said?
The harder she's trying to win him over.
Or Mary, the blind date my parents set me up on.
You guys belong together.
From the producer of Miss Congeniality and 2 weeks' Notice.
It's about choosing your path and just committing to it.
Sometimes it takes a second chance to realize.
We're gonna take a break. Sure enough, like you to join me.
Will Steve be there?
Who do you think sent me?
Oh. I'm not gonna write
you a love song. The ones who never fit in.
She sees things that other people don't.
And she doesn't pretend to be somebody that she's not.
Are the ones who really stand out.
Mary, they'll never change. For anybody.
But he'll need to figure it out before it's too late. Sandra Bullock.
What? Did somebody fall in the mine?
All About Steve. It's a love song.
I'm gonna write you a love song, 'cause you